And welcome back. I'm the RPG Chick. We're here in the Winter Wonderland. Need to find some obscure celebrity to donate money to us. Already at full with that. Ooh. That was alarming. Alright, there might be people in here, so let's get ready. Pizza buns. Pizza! And actual pizza. I don't see anyone in here. Well. Whence comes it? Bring it. Where that guy is. That's us. Oh, crack pipe. Hell to the air. I don't know who was yelling at us, but he never came to get us. So I don't know. Nothing back here. Try to be thorough. I need goodies. As many goodies as possible. That's where it came from. Marmoset basketball. Warning, motherfuckers, we do not give to charities. This way. Meet Zack Ward. No soliciting. Am I supposed to know who this Zack Ward is?
One side.
Yeah, that side. You go the other side. Well, before I go in there, I'm gonna look around the rest of the area, of course. Because I'm not supposed to solicit, so they're gonna attack me. Bates Hotel. Private rooms, relaxing, murder-free showers. That's what I think of that. Any goodies? Hi. Can I take that stuff? I'm ready at full ammo. I'll see ya. Trying to be nice and civil and all that stuff. No one flushes the toilet around this place. We have an axe, and we have a shocker, zapper thing, cattle prod, whatever the hell it is.
Get out, you freak!
He ran into the door. Well, thanks for the money. Anything behind the door? Nope. There was one area in the original Postal and door closed and there were goodies behind it.
Get out, you freak!
See ya. Can't get that yet. Health pipe. Well, these guys don't attack. Not yet, anyway. A snowman here. Oh, hell yeah. Revolver. Nice. This area's broken in already. It's going down. Alright, she's got a gun. Janie's got a gun. I'm gonna have to kill her. Uh-oh.
You're under arrest, shitbag.
You're dead, turdbag. Ooh, flash grenades. You can hide in here and wait for the police meter to go away. Good. Consider this explored. What's in here? Any goodies behind the dumpster? No. There's a branch coming through there. Interesting. I can't break those windows. Grass was a thing. Seventh Heaven food stores. Open up, refresh, unwind. Booze. Enjoy. I think I stepped in some coral, huh? I was in a bad fight in here, I remember once. Probably because I attacked that guy. Oh, he's got the cash for cats again.
Hey, got any pussy to sell? I'll buy it at a high price. For that lot, I'll pay you $10. And there you go. Thank you.
Dairy goods and there's water. Huh. Goes out.
Hey, mister, got any spare pussy cats?
Yeah. To buy weapons and ammo. How much money do I have? I want to see how much money I have. I don't know if they're gonna show me. 13. I got a lot of money. Okay. E. You got the mall theme here. Shock rocket. Perfect for self-defense, or if you're into that stuff. 69, dudes. Old Faithful combat pistol. Homies tripping? Bust a cap in the ass. Price $10. I have plenty of that. Pistol cartridges. 50-gauge Action Express cartridges. Let me show you how much is we have already. Man sweeper riot gun. Angry mob got you in their sights? Teach them the man sweeper way. Hope we can exit. We'll be in trouble if we can't exit. 12-gauge shotgun shells. Gasoline. Totally doesn't contain any lead. Flashbang grenades. Mind them and bag them. Glock. Fully automatic and fits in your pocket. I need more ammo for that. Do you get ammo along with it? Glock cartridges. For a dollar each. Machine gun. Come on. You know you wanna. That's what we need. Machine gun cartridges. 25 for 15. Grenades. One-step stump remover. Warning, not for consumption. Rocket launcher. For when you're pissed off a lot of people. Rocket fuel. Fuel for rocket-propelled grenades. Lever-action shotgun. Easily concealed weapon for terminating your enemies. MP5. Drug trafficker. Hated. SWAT approved. MP5 cartridges. Parabellum cartridges. Molotov cocktail. Perfect for the rioter on a budget. And that's it, huh? How about machine gun cartridges? Only 5 for 15. I love my machine gun. I can't even buy any more than that. Okay, we're good. Now, undefined to exit. Or escape. Well, yeah, that was disconcerting. Power station. I'll just take a look in here. Med kit. Fully heals all bullet burn, chemical bludgeon, slashing, and shrapnel wounds. Okay. Can we keep them in inventory? How much money do I have? How much health do I have? I'm at 93. I don't want to use it right now. I'm afraid if I hit this to the med kit, it'll just put me up to 100. Because they're not portable. Unless in this machine they are. Kevlar armor. Rugged anti-death gear. 1 for 50. Yappy's dog treats. Make a friend for life. Bass sniffer. Get that shiny bastard with our fish radar. Habib's power station. Doubles your penetration power for pleasing all your wives, Habib. Health pipe. Incredible healing vapors. May cause brain tumors and or mild retardation. Catnip. Spend some quality time with your cat. Silicon carbide armor. Nice. Even more rugged anti-death gear. I have 14 of these things? I already have my armor. I can't change it with that. Did I pass it? 7. Says I have 14. The machine says I have 14 of them. Now it says 7. Alright. I know I'll need to use them all at some point. So I do have dog treats. I do have dog treats, let me see. Unless it's wrong again. I have 14, yeah, okay. This guy got any goodies back here? Last time I did this, I was in a world of hurts. Let me just save. I was in for a world of hurt, man. I didn't get anything for killing him, though. And no one's rushing into the place. Okay. Any goodies that I can pick up? Now that they can't see me? Came from down that way, right? I make them with what? Offalina? Yeah, I headed the wrong way. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna head back. Unless this is it, and I am supposed to head back. Been in there. Okie dokie. Head back and meet this, whatever the name is, Jack Frag or something. Jack Ward. This is the old police headquarters. Let's see if they have any goodies around the building here. I remember running from the cops, hiding from back there, waiting for them to come around, shooting him. All good memories. Either that game was easier, or I had it on easy difficulty. I don't even remember. You excited, guys? I'm so excited. Christmas is here. Zack Ward. Aha! With full ammo. Did you not give to charities? Health. I don't need it yet. How about a top off, though?
I feel better already. Ah, that's the stuff.
Kevlar, it's kind of wasted. I was at 70 or something. That way. First we'll look this way. Santa. Num num. Nom 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 nom. Whoa, ow. That is treacherous. Holy crap. Stuff's flying all over the place. How'd I do that? There you go. A bottle in need is a bottle of something indeed. I have one of those. I always try anyway, you notice that? Came from here. Whoa. Scissors. I got them already. I already have one of these. Any goodies? Goodies? I don't think I can get up there, so I already have one of those. Okay, so these are all these rooms. Alright. Leaving no stone unturned, or no tree toppled over. Can of stinks. Oh, I don't want to hit that, I only got one. It wouldn't be worth it. Gas. Health pipe. Grenades? I can't get any more grenades? There's a limit to grenades? Oh, come on. I'm carrying a huge, like, frickin' breast pump thing that I shouldn't be able to lift, much less carry around with me. This is gonna be trouble. Huh. That's too funny. Oh, it opens. Oh, awesome. I'm trapped in here. Oh, I can. That's the water. I can get that. In theory. There we go. More health. Oh no. I keep thinking these are health. Molotov cocktails. I went in here, right? No. Oh, this is where the health is. Jeez, how many rooms? Really giving you a chance to stock up here. I want that. Thank you. I or Grinch. Pizza.
Hey, watch it.
You watch it. Actually scared me a little. Over you go. Pizza. I'm being displaced when I do that. Garden shears? I already have one of these. For blank's sake, how much further? Running out of paint. Which way is it? I forgot. Oh, that way. This is a big area. Big ass area, man.
Look out!
This is where I went in, right? Yeah. You can tell by the way I've overturned things. It's how I know where I've been. It's awesome. That way. But first we'll look in here. Arse something. Arse wipes. I already have these. How festive. I thought that was a messed up health med kit. I picked up 2 bags of fast food. Get out under there. I see you. What's this? Elbow grease. I'm at full. Oh, monitor. That's a good trick. Right into a concrete wall. I have that. Oh, Glock. Nice. Okay. Keep going. Almost there. House of the Ward. No freeloaders. I can never tell which door is the one that opens. Everything in here is destructible, I suppose. No, not those. No, don't lock me in here. 2015 calendar. Health. I'm at full ammo for that thing. Where's this go? Oh no! I didn't want to go down there yet.
Who goes there? Who dares disturb the great Zack Ward?
Looks like David Hasselhoff.
Hey, former child star. How about sharing some of those child star royalties for this clearly on the level charity I've got here?
Listen, jerk. You better watch your tongue, for you're standing in the presence of greatness.
Sorry,
I am Zack Ward, leader of the Farsi clan here at my wondrous Winter Wonderland compound and world-renowned actor extraordinaire.
Yeah, I can't say I'm familiar with your body of work. Now, how about that donation?
What? But are you kidding me? How can you not know who I am? What, have you never seen Titus? Transformers, Resident Evil Apocalypse, Blood Ring 2, Alone in the Dark 2, Dark House. Come on, Almost Famous? Really? I was a Mike and Molly, dude. Liv and Maddie, you watched the Disney? No? I did Army of Two, The Devil's Cartel. Great video game. That was a really good video game. NYPD. Blue. Twice. Nothing? Dick.
Nope. Doesn't ring a bell.
And not even the beloved and cherished holiday American classic, A Christmas Story? It comes out every year for 24 hours, dude. Come on, there's a marathon.
Never heard of it. Say, what's up with those yellow eyes? You high on something?
Oh, that's it, bitch.
His eyes are blue. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. No, I don't want that.